Top of the morning. Also, today marks the day where the F9 trailer had came out about 3 years ago. And with the new trailer for Fast X coming out literally in about 10 days, which, by the way, they just released this new poster, and not gonna lie, it looks straight up badass. Like, oh my god. But by the time you're seeing this video, we'll be 1 week away from the trailer being released. I could upload it today, but I think that's too many videos I've uploaded today with my double trailer reaction of the murder mystery trailers, but also a TikTok video I recorded about the F9 post. Not FX! Like, did I say F9? Oh my god, I think I've already messed up this video. So, I posted that, but I'm also going to be posting my thoughts on DC, on the new DCU slate. I've not made a video. Well, technically I have. I haven't made my thoughts on that bit. I only did the reaction, but still, basically, I would upload this, but I'm, like, trying to not upload too many videos a day, so just, I will be scheduling this to upload this Friday, February 3rd, and by the time you're watching this, we'll be 1 week away from the trailer being released in the morning, which, yeah, I'm pretty hyped to be getting the FX trailer, which, this is part one. Like, Fast and Furious 10 is being split in two parts, so, yeah, wonder what's gonna go down, but still, though. Figured I might as well, like, I did this before with other trailers, like my Godzilla vs. Kong, DC Fandom, but also Morbius. This would be my fourth part doing this. Just re-uploading a trailer reaction where I didn't show it footage because I didn't know how, like, I just didn't know how to make proper trailer reactions. Now that I have figured out, thanks to my big brain, I can now kind of re-upload those. But for other types of reactions, like movies and shows, yeah, no, I'm sorry. Too much work for me, unless I figure out a better solution in the near future. We shall see, but yeah, hopefully you enjoy this somehow. Warning, this is pretty cringy, as this was, me 3 years ago, still 12 years old before I even turned 13 years old before I turned 14 in a pandemic, but with that being said, enjoy. Also, yes, I have LED lights, if that's what you're wondering, which I was trying not to expose myself to that, but I figured, screw it, I might as well just let the cat out of the bag. I set these up a while ago. Gabe and my brother helped me out before they went home. And, yeah, I'll do a video, another video of that. Anyways, enjoy. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. And sorry for my messy hair. And, yeah, Fast and Furious 9 trailer just came out. Pretty excited for this. Let's do this. Oh, this music.
Our father now. I will always be in your heart.
I just had to clap for that.
I have a gift for you. Your daddy gave me this. Now I'm gonna give it to you. It's very special. It's for protection from what's coming.
Oh, crap.
Alright, Dom, what's next? No matter how fast you are.
Oh-ho.
No one outruns their past.
Oh!
And mine.
John Cena.
Just caught up to me. Been a long time, Dom.
They know each other?
So we're up against a master thief.
So he's the bad guy?
High performance driver. Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
What?
Your whole life you pushed yourself to be faster than Dom.
Oh, she's back. I knew she'd be back.
If you are.
Oh!
There's nothing more powerful.
Oh man, I'm more hyped. Wait.
Turn that into anger.
Is that?
Dangerous.
That's Shaw's mom.
Maybe this is the end, but we won't go out together.
Was that Shaw's mom?
Tell me that's not a Pontiac Fiero strapped to a rocket engine?
Impressive. I know.
No.
No, that's not impressive.
What?
Oh.
Not on blood. His family. Oh man, this is good. This is good. I'm this is getting good. Holy!
That's your mistake. This is my world.
Holy crap! Oh, they're just like relaxing. Fast 9, hey, the Fast Saga.
Surprise.
Nice clubhouse.
Justice is coming. Okay, am I supposed to worry? Or, I mean, I've never seen all the Fast and Furious movies. All I've seen was a little bit of 6, but mostly 7, 8, and Hobbs and Shaw, which I incredibly love. It's, oh man, I am now hyped for this movie. My most shock? I mean, I knew the bad girl was gonna come back. Oh man, just as I expected. They better catch her because she got away in the last one. If she gets away in this one, then that means that it's been confirmed. They're making Fast and Furious 10. Yeah, they are making one like next year. I don't know if I don't fully believe it until it's really confirmed and all that. Just my biggest shock is that they're brothers. Dom had a brother. I'm just shocked right now. Well, anyways, I hope you like my reaction for Fast and Furious 9. Can't wait to see this. This comes out in theaters May 22nd, 2020. And, whew, can't wait to see the look on my mom's face when she sees this trailer. She's going to be shocked.